Matt 31, I had a question coming out of section 6.4, number 57. And here we were asked to use a calculator to find the x value for this equation. What would solve that equation? So I put both of those functions into my y equals, put the left half in y1 and the right half in y2. Now I'm just going to hit zoom 6 and we're going to see how this plays out. Right, so there's one function, there's another. It's kind of hard actually to tell where those are intersecting. So it looks like one function's coming in this way. I can't quite see that vertical asymptote. And another one's coming up that way. Can't see that vertical asymptote either, but that's fine. So it's somewhere in there. So they're intersecting somewhere close to the origin. So let's hit second trace, option 5. And I would like one of my curves to be that function, 1/3 log of 1 minus x. And I would like the other function to be log x plus 1 plus 1/3. So I hit enter. I'm going to hit enter through guess, and then there's my answer. So about negative 0.472 for that x value. All right, thanks so much. Bye.